south of Savannah, just off exit 6. There's a small white cross in the dirt that's easy to miss. It marks the place where a good man met his fate. His body was gone, but his spirit's awake. He wanders the highway, following that white line. He was a traveling man, working hard to provide. To tell, sometimes you hear him crying at the place where he fell. It was a drunk fool in a big sedan, never had a ghost of a chance. Mama was running with tears. He's been waiting for me. So lay your